In this video, I'll show you how to delete posts from your WordPress blog, especially now that we have installed the GeneratePress premium plugin and used the default site library and used the marketer site. So by default, this is what our website looks like after we've opened up the homepage. We have the blog post that we wrote in a recent video. And we have the different things here. We have the default WordPress post, hello world, and then the GeneratePress marketer website from the site library comes in with a couple of other blog posts here. So how do you delete these particular posts so that you can start creating your own blog posts to populate your website from scratch? All you need to do is just come up to the dashboard. And then we're going to go to the posts, click on all posts. And then from the all posts section, you'll see all the blog posts that are available. All these blog posts that are available will be here. So all we need to do, since we all want to delete blog posts from Hello World up to the last blog post here, we'll just check on this, check on this, check on this, check on this. You can also click on trash to trash them away. But since we want to do it in bulk, just click on this particular dropdown and then move to trash and then click on apply. Once you click on apply, you'll see a new option here called trash with the number 4 on the side, and that is indicative of the blog post that we just deleted. Just click on trash so that we can delete them completely. Just click on the title up here to select everything and then bulk actions. Delete permanently, click on apply, and all those blog posts are going to be permanently deleted. Now, at the time of recording this video, we only have one blog post. If we refresh our homepage to our website here, let's just refresh this. Once we refresh, we are going to see that we just have one blog post at this moment. So that is how you delete blog posts. That is, for example, if you had blog posts from a theme in bulk from the WordPress dashboard. My name is David. I hope this video has been of value to you if you're a beginner in creating a WordPress website. Thank you for watching.